them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came on number one. I do my own stunts, don't need a backup. Tired of feeling broke, I got my racks up. These four pockets full won't fold on me. How you claiming you my dog and then you hold on me?
From one of the loudest venues in the NFL, there's a look at Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. A few short moments ago, these two teams made their way out of the stadium tunnels, and the noise level of this place was just about off the charts. They are set for football as the Chiefs get set to do battle with the Arizona Cardinals. 22 men ready to do battle. It's time to dance. And we are underway from Arrowhead. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. On the ground, this is Williams. And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34.
Probably a bit of a surprise call there on first down, but how about a tone setter for the drive? Picking up nice yardage with the big man setting the tone physically.
On second down, it's Hawkins. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled.
How best to describe that one? I'd say right down Broadway on that run.
The straight ahead running. I think that might be something we see a lot of between the tackles today.
Well, he's enjoying things so far here this afternoon. Sees a crease and bursts through it for a solid gain.
And he's down right around midfield after a gain of 2, maybe 3.
A good solid game there on first down, but the defense has to be happy they didn't let it pop for anything bigger.
From midfield, here's Mahomes. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
And he'll just get rid of it. And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. Now here's Mahomes. Well, this is intercepted, intended for Hill. Buda Baker with a pick. Pass the 20. And they will be set up now as he brings this thing all the way back inside the 20. That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the opening drive, that's one thing. But to give him this field position, that's another.
Absolutely perfect start for this defense. They take the ball away on the opening possession. They know that their offense will get the ball to start the second half. They line them up in field goal position. And to me, they got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. Shotgun now for Murray. That's going to be caught. And the Cardinals are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he will get into the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. A great play there with his first career touchdown in his first career game. And the Cardinals are on the board here first in the season opener. Tristan Vizcaino for the extra point. And the Cardinals will go up 7-0. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. No run back here, down to a knee, and this drive will start at the 25. KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
So the incompletion, and now it's second and 10, again from the 25-yard line. From the gun, he'll hand this off. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4. Throwing is Mahomes on third. He's got the hook up to Odell Beckham. And he's taken down right at the 45-yard line. So finally completes his first pass. Credit the defense, though. They've been showing him some different looks, keeping him off balance.
Yeah, I like the observation that you had there, because when you give him different looks and give any quarterback different looks, it takes just a little bit longer to process sometimes, and you don't throw the ball with the same confidence. You're not sure that that's where you should go with the football, and that's worked for the defense early in this game. And now he's got his first completion. Let's see if his confidence comes back, and he starts to get into a nice little groove. Hey,
On first down, Mahomes. The 20! Kansas City touchdown. A great effort there. His first NFL reception goes for 6. And the Chiefs are an extra point away from tying up this football game. Extra point by Butker is on target. And that will tie our score here in this opening quarter of play.